Today, the Supreme Court upheld the company's decision to suspend from work two male managers.